Good morning, students. I hope you must be good at your home. Let's do a fun activity. See, all these are butterflies, but these butterflies are incomplete. So what we have to do? We have to complete all these butterflies, okay? One is done for you. So let's proceed to the next butterfly. See, now we have to complete this side of this butterfly. Draw circles like this. Yes. Now it's looking very beautiful. Okay. Let's come to the next. Make standing lines like this to complete this butterfly. Like this. Yes. Now here we have to make crosses like this. Yes. Now, this pattern is just like alphabet V were. V were. So we have to draw V were like this to complete this butterfly. V were. Okay. Now we have to make dots in this butterfly to complete this butterfly. Like this. That's all for today's class. Do practice of this worksheet at your home. It will help the motor skill development of your child. Thank you. Have a nice day.